Hello, myself Dr. Sandeep Mishra, and I'm consultant clinical cardiology in Medanta Heart Institute, Lucknow. So today I'll be talking on hypertension. As we all know that hypertension is a major global disease, which is a major cause of death. It was a survey was done in 2017, which showed around 10.2 million deaths in a year overall the world. And if we see Indian perspective, the prevalence of hypertension in men of age between 15 to 49 or 50 years is 13.8%, whereas in women it is somewhere in around 8.8%. So basically we all know what are the causes. Like let us enumerate them. First is age. So age is itself a major cause of heart hypertension. Old age, as we know, as the age advances, the major arteries get stiffened, which lead to higher BP. So this is major cause in the elderly patients. Second thing is obesity or overweight. The data says that if you are overweight, you are twofold more at more risk of getting hypertension, and if you are obese, it is threefold of you are getting hypertensive. And the third point is salt intake. In India, as we know, we consume much more salt, like in comparison to other other part of the world. We consume around 13.5 gram per day, which is much more than what WHO prescribes. It says that it should be less than or equal to 5 gram per day. So this is the major cause which leads to hypertension. Now, next is tobacco and alcohol consumption. So 25% of the Indian population consumes tobacco in any form. So it is the major, again, leading cause which leads to hypertension. Then is diet. In comparison to Western world, we are much prone, much more affected by junk foods and soft drinks, which again leads to a risk factor of getting hypertension. Again, it comes lipid derangements. If you are hyperlipidemia, if you have higher blood cholesterol levels, so you are again at the risk of getting hypertension. If you are if you have a diabetes, it is a major risk factor for hypertension. So what do we do? What we should do at least? Number one, daily exercises, or at least moderate exercises in the form of jogging, swimming, maybe cycling, and walking uninterruptedly for 45 minutes at least for 5 days a week. This is the main guideline. Second, if you are hypertensive, please adhere to the prescription, because we have a psychology that if your blood pressure is normal while you are taking medicines, people think that now my blood pressure is okay, I can stop medicines. But this is it leads to very bad consequences, because it can give a rebound hypertension. Number two, try to lose your extra body weight. Number one, early screening for hypertension, that is 18 to 19 years of the age, at least now in India, we should go for a pre-screening. And if you are a smoker, please quit smoking. And swimming is, I have told you, limit the salt intake, because this is a major, major risk factor which leads to hypertension. So we should try to avoid these junk foods, because as a preservative, it contains salt, which we unknowingly consume it more, but it leads to hypertension. So be healthy and be fit. Thank you.